be like, fucking angel. Well, they dropped him from Warner Brothers.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, and he made like all those great records like Moondance and shit, and that's not even to speak of Brown Eyed Girl and all those major hits. And he built that company, and look what they've done, man. They screwed Van.
True.
You know?